army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. And once more, we cheat death. You will be okay! Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, Corporal! To the left! We are in the fight! Our world is done!
We must all play our part! Germans and the Belgians!
You heard him, Corporal! To the left!
Let's go!
should bring this.
Move inside! This is what they thank you for! Kill them all!
Bound them to death!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times,